Well, hello everyone. You talk about our hairs like you have right here's the toothbrush and you have right here's the toothpaste. And how many of us are going to maybe warn toward that, you know, if you're going to be buying a pack of about maybe, you know, two tubs, you see, of toothpaste, and you're also wondering to where that if you're going to be getting that, you know, it's like brushing your teeth about how many times do you brush your teeth, you know, per day? I would say about 3 or 4 times per day. But on the other hand, it seems like that if you're going to be brushing your teeth enough to where that one tub of toothpaste would last you for, you say, about 11 days, but at the time, you know, any supplies around the house that you would maybe want to wear, that, yeah, exactly, that you want them to last for at least 30 days. But we're talking about with toothpaste right here. If you're going to be going to the store, maybe going to other stores just to buy toothpaste, and they're like, warrant tour, weren't you just here to buy toothpaste not too long ago? I can 4 or 5 days ago with the coupon. Now, this time without a coupon, but you have time, you're like, warrant, you have it, here's a toothbrush. But you're like, warrant tour, yeah, you know, brushing your teeth really, if it's just like, you know, chewing gum, you know, the type of chewing gum, yeah. The type of chewing gum, you're not the kind of type of chewing gum, but yeah, the type of chewing gum that you blow bubbles with. But it's like, yeah, is all you talk about the kind that makes your lips look bigger. But on your hand, I say, what? I can, nothing. But, yeah, right here is the toothpaste right here. But we weren't to worry about how much of toothpaste, how fast do we go through any source of toothpaste within a certain time, you see, around the house. It's like, girl, I say, about how many times do you brush your teeth? You know, per day. But still, they have right here is the dental floss right here. But you're like warned toward it that whenever you have a snack that you may brush your teeth, and then whenever you, after you get done eating dinner, you might brush your teeth. But at the time, you're like warned to where that do you brush your teeth just to relax, huh? Just to relax, or maybe get ready for a job interview or anything like that. So at the time, you're warned to her that whenever you brush your teeth, or whenever you brush your teeth, that, like, say, yeah, is that really supposed to improve the look, huh? Is it really supposed to improve the look? Or about to say, like, yeah, whenever you brush your teeth, I say, top of any source of chewing gum. That's like, yeah, look at toothpaste. It's like something to where that if you got something on your mind, you know, it's just brush your teeth just like that. But then they talk about, say, they talk about understanding about, you know, about the amount of toothpaste. It's like something to keep the smile on the face.